Song of Peace was originally written for the 2001 Chord Handbell Festival, which was held in a place realizing both terror and peace, Oklahoma City. So to better understand the piece, listen to the words from the composer Arnold B. Sherman. Song of Peace is a reflection of the way the world has treated peace almost from the beginning of time. The gentle round, Dona Nobis Pacem, is given a rather harsh, angular treatment, representing the needless violence and senseless acts of terrorism that plague the world almost on a daily basis. An original lament-like melody is interspersed with the round, echoing the psalmist's cry, "How long, O Lord, how long?" The dissonance builds and rises and finally stops. Out of the cacophony comes the round once again, this time in a much more harmonious setting, signifying our eternal hope that peace will come one day for all humankind.